Alright, so I got four boxes of Fate Grand Order Babylonia. I opened the first box already and I pulled the Merlin. Not bad, but no SPs. So I'm going to go ahead and try for that Ishtar, Erishigu, Gilgamesh, Mash. Happy. I'll be ecstatic over Erishigu and Ishtar. But I'll be very happy also with Gilgamesh. Or Mash. Okay. That's a good sign. Ishtar promo. So that was another double rare Gilgamesh over there for a second. Did a double take. Oh, rare climax. Let's make two piles. What's Ishtar double rare? Great. Great. I need that for the deck. Well, Fate Grand Order is new itself, so. And Fate is old, but Fate Grand Order as a concept is new, so they might have to wait, like, for another set to back it up, maybe the movie. Or Camelot, or any of the other Lost Belts, or any of the other Singularities Order Lost Belts. It's got a future to grow. And maybe I can make two decks out of the Fate Grand Order cards and Ainz. This feels thick and heavy. May mean something, may not mean anything. Find out soon. For a second I thought this was foil. Double rare. Goddess who rules over Venus. I need that for a deck. Okay, this feels thick and heavy. Usually when I do that, it feels like it's a double rare at most. But I'm willing to be surprised. Nope, shardy. Oh my god! Super rare Gilgamesh looks awesome! Freaking A! And we're early into this pack. Hopefully that'll mean I get something else. Wow. Like a boss. Focusing all right on this. Okay. Very nice. Super rares in this game are like ultra rares in Yu-Gi-Oh, I guess. I did say it was feeling heavier, so it meant something that time. I'll make sure. Double rare. I'm noticing like the Chaldea and Insurgents, they don't have the Babylonia thing restricted on them, so that those are the cards I'll probably carry on to the next set. But you never know. Oh, a triple rare, nice. Wheel of Uruk. Just off to a great start. What a great start. Oh. This box is all Gilgamesh. Hey, if I pull Gilgamesh in this SP, I'll take it too. My fingernail length also is like 3 days old after clipping. Usually 2 days is how I would age my nails before I'm willing to double sleeve, because I know with gloves on, that I can double sleeve with gloves on anyways, with no nails. Need that little backing support. I would like to have a god pack, god box. Godly pull. That'll be nice. Ooh, Climax Rare, I needed that. I can need a few more of these for my deck. Come on, SP Gilgamesh. You can do. Okay, over to box two then. Wow. Popular sets, I'm gonna order four from now on so I can separate them each by color and with one extra for like climaxes. That would be the way to go. Did I get five double rares? Yes, I did. Five double rares. Yes, I need this one. Chubby Gilgamesh. Rare. Just gonna do rare. Ooh, double rare, acquiring freedom. I guess you can do it. It's a new one. Come on, SP. It's sticking up again. Babylonia feels tighter than Nazareth. So, it's kind of odd for me to feel it sticking up. Rare Ishtar, Goddess Who Rules Over Venus. Kishidu, Steady Acclamation. Come on, Kishidu. Sign my card. Shoddy. Kishkidu, Splendid Appearance. Ooh, here's the other climax right needed. Okay, come on, Kishkidu, I know you like me. Just show up, alright? Just come home. Just come home. Messy, Mash comes home. You can come home. And your Mash's SP can come home too. Oh yeah, no buts to start, double rare. Need that. Yeah, no buts to start. SP up already. Two more times to be mesh, double rare. Actually need that for deck. Shot the God Ishtar. Well, that's a regular rare. Oh, we're reaching that point now. I haven't pulled a super or a triple rare yet. What's this box gonna give me? Oh! SR Gilgamesh. I'll take it though. To prevent getting nothing at all? Yeah. Looks awesome. Not gonna lie, he looks awesome, Gilgamesh. Frick, Gilgamesh is the one that's been blessing this deck. Two boxes of him. Frick, looks awesome. And I actually have a box of Fate Grand Order duels coming in. The hell of it, man. I might just like send these in for rating anyways. Shining through there. Come on, I'm gonna hope for that triple rare. And I will always believe in an SP being pulled randomly. I'll always believe in it. You must always believe. Double rare, Gilgamesh. Time for the final battle. Two packs, yeah. I like how you can play the game about needing like the high-end rares with Weiss Schwartz. The game is fun, it's fast, and you can choose which anime that's licensed to it. It's not just Bushiroad's own IPs, although they have their own. It's love voice actress signing. Oh yeah, I needed this rare actually. Must be wanted. Okay, so Gilgamesh has disgraced me with SP for King of Leeds People, level 3. I think it's if you only pull one SR, it's usually the level 3s. Okay. On to box 3. Too many doors. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 5. 8, 9, 1, 2. I actually pulled 8 double rares in this one. 1, 2, 3. Oh no, this is a rare. This is a rare. 3, 4. Yeah. Yeah, pretty consistent. 5 double rares. Okay, here we go again. Promo card is Ikkyu. Rising a shield. Grandcaster Merlin. There. This is the first one I've seen him in these boxes. Goddess style contract. Just try out this one she gave her foot. It's gonna come to 20. Here we go. I'm X-ray. You should do. You should go. Ooh, triple rare. Final battle of Mather. Is that the same as? Yeah. So. I like how in this game you can just like play with regular commons. The rare just like makes it blingy, blinged up. But that's why we buy boxes. Hopefully that is not my only hole in this. I should get an SR as well. I have all the ones I need. Well, all the final battle mothers I need. I'm not gonna put this in deck. But any card I put in a deck is always double sleeve now. I can always try to make myself 2 decks. 3 decks. No, 2 decks. Or a dummy deck to play with. Kishkidu, Pledge. It's a beautiful card. Beautiful girl. I would honestly have a hard time choosing between Kishkidu and a brand. I mean, Ishtar. Oh, I see a real. Oh, wow! SR Da Vinci. Wow. Chaldean Genius. Okay. Huh. It's getting tense there for a moment. Sleeve that. This might be able to carry it on to another set. It's Chaldea. the brains behind Chaldea. So good. Oh, nice. 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13 left in the box. Please give me something else. Another SR triple rare. Could this be a godly box? Find out. Shirt Journey Mesh. I don't even feel like the Fate Grand Order gotcha anymore. It just doesn't feel the same, because gotcha you have that roll and then also everything just pops at once. For this, you have to go one at a time no matter what. Clarion Freedom, Kishkadu, double rare. I mean, I can't just burst it open and have everything presented to me. Of course, I can do the same with the mobile game too, but I'll always just press show me everything at once, get over with. Kishkidu, steady affirmation. I've said her name so many times in this video. Like, chant for her to summon. I don't have a catalyst per se, but if I were to get one, it would probably be the $800, $900 watch that from Psycho. Oh, that's a nice watch. If only it were quartz, if it were like thermal, or maybe you have the battery for the thermal that can, like, you plug into the regular battery slot, but then the back end of it is the one that goes to your skin. That'd be nice. Because I know it can't be solar. You can't add solar onto a watch. It has to be solar to begin with. Don't worry, what you do. Ikishiyo. Okay, go for that. I always go for SP, but in addition to that, I'm trying to go for a second triple rare. Okay, this feels heavy and thick. Reassuring Alien Ikishkidu. I actually needed that one. Flying. This feels normal, but it popping out too. But hey, it can happen. Fighting on Quasicoto, and actually I need a Disclimax. Last booster of this box. Feels thick but not heavy. Double rare. I think I lost out on one of my double rare. Okay. Some cons here. Lost on one of my double rares this box. My 15? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13. Yeah, I think I lost out on a double rare from this. Because of that. Okay, last box. Let's do this. Let's back the gold box. Yeah, plastic. Some people get 5 boxes and pull 2 SPs. This is actually technically my 5th box because I've opened one before. Same as my Overlord, I actually opened one before. Another Ishtar. Yeah, so people can see it all. Like how one displays like the overlay. Okay, I think I messed up the order on my boosters. That's okay. They'll all be opened. The first and third box are amazing. I guess, relatively speaking. I don't think I'll open my Fate Apocryphas at this rate. I'm too scared. I won't get anything. Double Rare Mash. Trust in Remaster. Okay, that's the first time I've seen that one. I mean, if I'm not even getting an SP. Oh, crap. That's the climax. Yeah. If I'm not even getting an SP from like 5 boxes, then. Yeah. Or, sorry, 10 boxes? Yeah, that's not good. I might just store it. Save it for future save the Apocrypha for future generations. But no, I actually have trial decks coming in, so I have to open it. What my arms on these. Strong for level 1. I've never seen her in another common yet. Well, I think I have. Just way different picture. Yeah, here we go. This is the level 1 comparison. Still shiny. But not a full parallel rare. Honest comparison. I like how you can still stick it up again. Play this game without having all the super expensive rares. It's just there for a nice little bonus, which is great. Rare, climax rare. Shield Hero or Redo Hero come out, I'm going to be the first in line to get this. Instead of coming in late to buy these boxes. Could you double rare? So far, nothing from this box yet. If I hadn't like spread my eggs into different baskets, I probably could have gotten a case. Then I would have gotten guaranteed SP, which is what I might do next time for future sets. I want to chop the water still. Yeah, I'm gonna get a case at this rate. No, it's still not worth it to get a case. That's a rare? Okay. This is the crunch point. Okay, thick. A little bit heavy. Middle of the deck, so far nothing from the box. No, just the Kishkidu. Rare. Ooh, it's popping up. Rare. This feels thick, not heavy though. Oh, it keeps getting out. Oh my God. This makes up for the five boxes I bought. This makes up for it. Absolutely. Oh, yeah. My blind obsession finally paid off. One, 15 packs in onto box number five. Technically box number five. My God. If you're going to go extreme hardcore, I'd say box number 10, because I bought like five Overlord boxes too. My God. And I didn't get anything else in this box. No triple rares, no SPs. Wow. Okay. Let's do it. Gonna use the BCW because I can reuse the bag as well. Oh my God. Oh, I just saw that gold pattern. I saw the pattern first and I just knew. I knew I pulled something. It was either going to be Ishtar or Kishkidua, because I don't think Gilgamesh had that kind of pattern. I should do Upside Down. Upside Down. This makes up for the 5 Babylonia boxes, but it does not make up for that and the Overlord boxes. So I think Overlord just barely broke even. Icon in front, so should have been this way. Check corners. Space in all corners, yeah. Ah, the case is a little smudged from the glue. It's outside though, right? Not inside? Yeah, it's outside. Yeah, and I got it off of the microcraw. And it's backwards. Recheck card again. No, it was right first time. And cannot breathe a sigh of relief until this is in. Yeah. Corners and sides. Okay. Secured it. Space on top, space on bottom. Solid. Oh, thank goodness. Then I think BCW I can put back into the bag. That's the whole point. Yes, I was chanting Ikishkigo, just to summon her. From now on, I'm using BCW. I'll keep on using the Ultra Pros I already bought, but this is just because I get to use the bag. The bag can't be used with the graded cards, but that's fine. Okay. Frick. Might as well finish these. Hey, always welcome a second one. A second Kishkidu, or Ishtar, or Gilgamesh, or Mash, or Ikidu. Ishtar. Let's start repeating your name. Ishtar. Kishkidu. Rare. Ishtar. Yeah, because I didn't want to use this rare one. Oh. Double rare. Looks so similar. Remember, did I say it felt heavy, but not, no, I said it felt thick, but not heavy. I actually need the third one. No buts, Ishtar. Ikishkidu came out of an SP, why can't you? Seriously, girl. Don't be a bit more feminine, jeez. Oh, and I pulled a triple rare recollections. last pack I pulled in this box. This box is a win. Both the SP and a triple rare in the same box. Absolutely nice. This is my Fate Grand Order Babylonia. Add the Merlin that I got from box one. And yeah, if I'm just counting the five boxes of Babylonia in all, I did pretty well. Overlord, I think I'm like meh, broke even, if pretty close. I may have lost a little bit. Babylonia definitely made up for it. Oh, hard carry, but that was a five boxes. Yeah, I'm not. She's gonna be sent for grading along my Yu-Gi-Oh cards for sure. And I think like everyone else, we're going to hold on to these until later sets come on. Obviously until it goes out of print and everything. Oh, that was nice. Alright, I'm going to end the video here. And I'm going to debate where I'm going to open Fate Apocrypha. I probably will. Yeah, I'm going to end this video, make another video. Sword Art Online is next. Alicization.